Hey guys, what's up? I'm finally vlogging from the gym here. Yeah, it took me a little while to sweat yesterday. It kind of took me a while to I can't even talk. So last night I was uploading the video from yesterday, and there's something wrong with my computer, and the vlog was lost, and I already deleted it from my camera, so I was unable to get that right there and there, so I couldn't upload it from there. But I know that today I'm only gonna be vlogging for just a couple minutes, because I cannot bring my camera everywhere I go, because I am planning on getting a new camera, though. I'm planning on getting a foot camera so that I can, vlog from wherever the heck I want and whenever I want. It should be a better videos when I actually get a foot camera. So check this out real quick. There's this little device. There's this little device on this bike, and where my headphones are right here, it hooks up to one of those two TVs, and it's hooking up to that one right there. So I'm actually listening. I'm listening to CNN. So it sucks. I don't want to listen to CNN. I wanted to listen to SportsCenter. I don't know which one, is SportsCenter, so crap. Or actually, hang on a sec. Okay, so I just actually figured it out. I just figured it out right here. So check this out. Alright, so these machines, not only do they have a headphone set for listening to a television, but check this out right here. Right here is your mute button for the television, your volume, and which channel you want it on. It was on channel 1, which means I was watching that television right there. But since I turned it to channel 2, I'm now listening to SportsCenter. So that is very good for me, because I prefer SportsCenter to CNN. I don't want to listen to CNN. When I'm biking, I rather prefer to listen to CNN. I'm gonna listen to CNN, god damn it. I'm just gonna be vlogging from this bike right now, because I mean, if I can get a flip phone, if I can actually get a flip phone, then I can I'm gonna like vlog my push-ups and sit-ups, because my resume today is gonna be bike for about maybe 10 or 15 minutes. Then I will go do 60 sit-ups and 60 push-ups. I've got the hiccups. Because that's the rule about, the Army is 60 push-ups and 60 sit-ups. Well, good news is that I think, what is it? Yeah, USA basketball team, if you weren't watching. Hang on real quick. So it's 80-82. Okay, USA just got it. Now it's 82-82. Kevin Durant is a beast. Oh my god, he is a beast. Wow, talk about going up. I mean, Kevin Durant can make almost any shot. Seriously. Okay, so welcome to the vlogging world is my grandmother right there. She's like, I don't want to be in your vlog. Get my face out of there. So the USA basketball team just... My grandma's gym friend, she's just like, I know what she's probably saying. She's like, go get in the vlog. But my grandma's like, no, I don't want to be in the vlog. Don't get in the vlog. push-ups and sit-ups. And then once I'm done with that, go play some basketball for a little bit, go shoot around, and then finally end my day by going into the sauna and just sweating like a pig. So that's my resume for today, is to just do that. Yesterday, Lou Piniella became the first manager to actually retire and lose his final game by 11 runs. That is so bad. That, I mean, the Cubs just suck this year. I mean, how do you let me give you an example. Like yesterday's game, and it was last week, the Rockies game. Or not last week, last month. They were playing the Rockies. They allowed, I thought something happened. They allowed, it was either 12 or 13 two-out runs. And they lost that game 17-2. That showed you that how bad they are. Now, me, I can't complain because I'm supporting the Mariners. The Mariners yesterday just lost to the Fankies. Yuck the Fankies. I don't want to say that out loud. I don't want to say the other word because I don't want to sound rude in front of everybody. But so they got beat by the Fankies, 10-0. At least Felix Hernandez in the first game, at least he got a win. I mean, he deserved one. So, yeah. Like I said, I mean, I'm gonna try to get a flip camera. And once I get a flip camera, I'll start, you know, vlogging my push-ups and sit-ups and everything else that I do, all right? So, video today. I don't know what's gonna pop up. If something does pop up, I'll record it and I'll get it for the second part of the vlog. But yeah, so I'm done right now.